Welcome on back to Monster Hunter World. I'm going to take a look and see what we need to hunt for our continuing on our upgrade of our weapons here. So, apparently we're still not done with Rathalos. Or I think Great Gyros, if I remember correctly.
Hunting places.
Sorry about that. Woke up this morning and got some stuff in my throat. Okay, yeah, we do need to take on Great Gyros again here. It's like a couple times. That. Yeah, I guess we'll throw that one in there. And later. Check my notes because I don't remember what he doesn't like. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and rock it with the fire one. Here it is. Okay. Check my equipment first. just have stuff ready in case.
How you doing?
Like we have a, oh, she's up there. Okay. Right there, I was like, oh, a ghost cat. Here we go. See if we can get. More parts. Again. There he is. Hate it when he disappears. Ow! Not appreciating those. Where's my... what are my mega potions here? Apparently, I'm chasing both of these guys all over that. Sorry for the lack of commentation, but apparently, that's what I've been doing. Ah, crap, I hate bleed. And I'm poisoned. Wow, that was a close one. That was a close one. That was a close one. Dangerous end to be in front of. Man, this is not going as well as I thought it was going to. That worked. I didn't know this was going to turn into a double hunt. Oh, well, I'll figure this out as we go. Thank you. I think I'll kill Great Gyros. I think I'm gonna trap or him. Or maybe not. And today I'm Monster Hunter. Calisthenics. For Great Gyros. Ah, I forgot all about this. Forgot all about my little pills here. With you chumps. Where's Gyros? Well, so far it's going okay. One capture, one kill. Not too bad. Sorry, like I said, not for the commentary, but I get into it, I get quiet. And yeah, I get quiet when I get into it. Take some of these, because I need to make some more trank bombs. Looks like we're getting some pretty good goodies here. Artillery, I've already got that one. Let's see what the good ship has to offer me to buy everything on. Yes, I'll take all of those. Take all of those, and I'll take all of those.
hot in places.
Alright, let's see if we can upgrade here. Well, looks like I can finally get it up to level 10. See, what does my... Does this thing give me affinity? Oh, yes, it does. Okay, what does the dragon bone one give you? That's a toss up right now. Oh, I need a lash. Oh well, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here and take a look at weapons and see what I need. I'll catch you guys in the next episode.